Time for the big reveal. You ready? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kyrie. Happy birthday to you.
Hey, August Suns. Hey, hey, hey. 12 nights. I'm making moves, man, that's no discussion.
No discussion.
FTA focus, sounds be saucin'. In the studio, know you up to something. Sippin' on that scissor like that robot tossin'. Get to bustin' for the bands, ooh. Eggplant, sweatpants, true. Splash on them with the spice, ooh. Hold on, wait, yo. Matthew Bones, Mentirosos. You ain't nice, I'm the go.
Today is Kyrie's birthday, and I'm about to make him a little doggy cake from scratch. So I got him, I went to Deals and I got him some balloons. Yes, I'm that dog owner. It's me. Hi, boo. All right, so we're about to make his cake right now. Okay, so I wrote down some directions, some ingredients on how to make this. We're gonna use 3/4 cups of flour. Okay. I'm gonna do my wet ingredients first and then mix it with my dry ingredients. And I'm gonna sift this with the baking soda and the baking powder. So after the flour, half a teaspoon of baking soda. Boom. That. 1/4 of baking powder. Half a spoon, but it's okay. I'm just gonna do some off. Okay. Okay, this is the fun part. Now it's time for the wet ingredients. Now, you can use one large egg, or you can use two large eggs, depending on how big or small. I'm gonna use one egg, and I'm gonna just eyeball it as I go. I need 2 tablespoons of peanut butter. Got my tablespoon, peanut butter. Ooh, Kyrie, you about to be eating good, boo. All right, 2 tablespoons of oil. Now you need some applesauce. Make sure it's unsweetened. 1/4 cup of that. Open it. A little more. Applesauce. All right. 2 tablespoons of honey. By the way, Kyrie's turning 3 today. My little boo-boo. Oh. All right. Teaspoon of vanilla extract. If you want, you can add some bananas and carrots. It's totally up to you. We're gonna mix that up. I might need another egg. Kyrie, are you excited for your cake, boo? Happy birthday! You're 3. My dog, he likes bananas, so I decided to add some in there and some carrots, just a little bit, because I don't know how he'll like that. Sift the flour, baking soda, baking powder, so it'll be an easy bake. I have my dry ingredients and my wet ingredients, and it's time to mix. All right, it should have a thick consistency. Yeah, that's it. Like when you're making pancakes. Yeah. That's a good batter. Okay, the cakes are ready for baking. Mwahaha, I'm so excited. You excited, boo? Is it ready? Okay, set your oven on 350 and then let them cook for about 25 to 30 minutes. While the cake is in the oven, I'm gonna make frosting. Yes, I said frosting. He's getting frosting too. What? So we got some plain Greek yogurt. You need a half a cup of that. That means the oven is on 350. Then 1/4 cup of peanut butter. Mix that up. Good. Ooh, Kari, I am so excited for you. It was my birthday.
As soon as I get that ship open, I mean, once they go to bed tonight, I'm gonna go over there and get some bananas.
Who birthday is it? Boo boo. Is your birthday? It's not perfect, but it's made with love. That's all that matters. You waiting for your cake? Yeah? Bacon bits? I'm gonna decorate it for him. Okay, it's time for the big reveal. You ready? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
you think, buddy? Happy birthday, Sting! Dig in, boo. You done?
It's your birthday. We gonna party like it's your birthday.
Alright guys, if you like this video, like it and subscribe to this channel. And don't forget to hit that notification bell so you know when I post a video. And say happy birthday to Kyrie. Say see you later, boo.
Bye.
Harry popped the balloon! Oh my god! Harry, you popped the balloon! Alright guys, subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell.